Hey, what's up? Thanks to JackTS85, who is an Asian Musou game player. He's kind of like me, although he does not do my commentary of any sort. But he uploads some really high-quality stuff, so I will post a link to his channel in his description. He's also playing this game right now, so if I don't put up stuff often enough for you, you can check him out. He puts something up almost every day. But anyway, I wanted to show Nagamasa's charging mechanic, his quick charge. It is very difficult to do, but he is unstoppable once you master it. I don't quite have the muscle memory down yet, but I can show it off a couple times. Now, normally, you have to push R1. You have to make him do his little Kamen Rider Henshin pose to get the powered up sword. But after the end of every of his moves, like this, you can see when he does the little Henshin pose, his sword has a glint. If you push R1 at that exact moment, you will get a quick charge. As you can see, I'm not that good at it. There you go. Every time you do it, you get one extra level. When he's flashing red like that, you have the maximum level, and you get some super armor. And when you're fully charged like that, you can push R1. Once you push R1, he crouches down on the ground in a stylish pose. At that point, if you input any other move, he will do basically what's called the stylish version of that move, which is like a total Super Sentai, Kamen Rider, Power Ranger type thing where there's explosions and all that crazy stuff. So, once you master the quick charge mechanic, you can pretty much be in his little red PMS mode like all the time. As you can see, I don't quite have it mastered yet, but it is definitely the key to playing this character at a high level. So that's the video. Not really a whole lot else to say. I will definitely revisit this character once I get the muscle memory down. But I just wanted to elaborate on his previous gameplay video that I uploaded because I didn't understand the mechanic at that time. So once again, thanks for watching, and also check out JackTS's channel. He's got only 2 videos up so far of this game, but I'm sure he will have more in the coming weeks. So give him a follow if you like the kind of stuff that I put up. Peace.